I want to enter the town.
No one can enter. Orders from Inquisitor Mendoza.
I need to get into the town.
You can't. I cannot make an exception. No one may enter the town.
I have direct orders from the Inquisitor. Let me into the town.
You must be the man who negotiated this peace for us.
I am.
In that case, I'm allowed to let you pass. Just let me know when you want to enter the town.
Let me enter the town.
at once.
You going to stand here all day?
Show me what you have.
I know they sprang from the ground, but they all built them. So who built them?
You killed a perfectly good animal. Ooh. Am I drunk? Nice one.
Let me through. I am here on the Inquisitor's business.
Ah, yes.
Thank you. They say piss always runs downhill. That's why you keep coming back here. You thought about going to the small island? At least that would take you away from here.
What do you want?
Wily bugger like you needs to be watched. You're trouble, you are.
What are you doing here?
Captain Romanov wants me to make sure that nothing happens to you. Leastwise, nothing while you're looking for Steelbeard's clues. And we do what Romanov says. That means me and you.
How did you know I'd be coming here?
Romanov knows where everyone on this island is. Can't hide anything from him.
Why should I go to the small island?
You're looking for something belongs to a pirate. Island's protected by water, isn't it?
Someone as dense as you can work that out. It doesn't seem like a very good place to hide something.
I'm telling you, you'll find what you're looking for there.
We'll see. So you're watching over me. I feel a lot safer now.
Just find the next clue.
How do you know about Steelbeard's clues?
Everybody knows.
That's not an answer.
What the fuck does it matter who knows? Just find them. Put your weapon down. Watch out.
Good to see. These things are everywhere. Good. These things are everywhere. Good to see. Right, come on. Ha ha.
Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Now, who could teach me to pick locks? A little more for me.
Yeah.
Job well. I've been to the small island, and I found one of Steelbeard's clues there.
Then my job here is done.
Does that mean I don't get the pleasure of your company any longer?
You think I like hanging around you? You'd better get moving. Romanov will be keeping an eye on you.
What can you teach me? Teach me alchemy.
So, I will show you how to distill potions.
What does that do?
A distillate is much purer than a simple filtered potion. It doesn't contain any contaminants that can weaken a potion's effect. Indeed, many potions which permanently change your characteristics require distillation.
Let's trade. You teach me about hunting. Train me in archery.
Remember something else. Concentration. Great archers clear their minds and focus only on the target. Never rush. You can be smooth and quick, but don't panic and hurry yourself. It's better to hit once than to miss twice.
It doesn't rain.
That's enough for us.
About the unmarked graves. You were right. The graves did contain some clues.
Good. Tell me.
This clue mentions 6 graves, 5 mutineers, the treasure, and the name, Bulba.
Bulba? He's a piece of work. My father's a bastard, but Bulba. Bulba's real scum. Never understood why my father got mixed up with him. We're on the right track, but this clue is only part of the puzzle.
The name Corgan is mentioned in this clue. Apparently, he and Steelbeard worked together.
Corgan. I think I've heard the name. My father sailed with a lot of men.
Here, this clue mentions Barnabas. And it mentions a trap.
Sometimes my father can be a little on the predictable side. Don't forget the name. We'll need it.
We'd better be careful. Romanov's people must be on our trail.
I know. They've been trying to trail me since I left the town. I swear I saw Romanov himself not long ago. This island is so small, it's hard to stay out of sight. I want to find this and get off this island as soon as I can. You should do the same.
What can you teach me? Can you teach me acrobatics?
You can find 100 thugs on this island who will teach you how to fight. But there are other skills. Sooner or later, you're going to take a tumble, and knowing how to do that means fewer broken bones and a lot less pain. You need to roll when you land. That breaks the impact, and it means you can fall or jump from greater heights without hurting yourself.